There's a little thing called LGBTQ, you see, and those five letters mean the world to me. Of course I am not all of them, but I have a rainbow of friends who struggle with identity and who they're really meant to be. So I'd like to shed a little light on me and inform ya about my sexuality. Oh, pansexuality, this is what I meant to be. Pansexuality is part of my identity. Pansexuality is what makes me fully me. Please try to understand me, and if you don't, it won't offend me. I am a person who really likes everybody, because in my eyes, everyone is beautiful, and sex to me, it isn't crucial. Let's be clear, I'm into ladies, I like my dudes and my non-binaries. I'll love you if you treat me with respect, and if you're lovely, I'll put all hands on deck. Pansexuality, this is what I meant to be. Pansexuality is part of my identity. Pansexuality is what makes me fully me. Please try to understand me, and if you don't, it won't offend me. I like girls and guys, everybody in the middle is fine. I'm not into pans, I'm into trans. Y'all are lovely, y'all can date me.